Yes, students, very good morning to all of you. Good to see you all after a long period of time. Hope you have enjoyed your vacations, and moreover, you might have prepared yourself for the 3-4 chapters we have done earlier. And very important that you are fine at your places, right? So let us continue. 8th chapter was going on, exercise 8.4. Some of the questions are still to be discussed. So just with these intentions and with the prayer to God, with prayer to God that with strength and with positivity we'll move, and because there are going to be so many changes as far as 10th standard is concerned, as far as exams pattern is concerned, slowly and gradually you will come to know. So you have to prepare yourself for each and every challenge. And for that, first step is attend your classes regularly, right? So let us start. Let us continue. Exercise 8.4. We have done 5th question. Sixth part, I think we have finished. And we have to continue with the part number 7. 7th part is prove that sine theta minus 2 sine cube theta over 2 cos cube theta minus cos theta, this is equal to tan theta. This we want to prove. So what I have told you earlier, that whenever such kind of questions are there, one side is to be considered. Let us take left hand side. So considering left hand side, this is sine theta minus 2 sine cube theta over 2 cos cube theta minus cos theta. So what we can do in the numerator? Yes, Raghav, roll number 29, any problem? Yes, Raghav, unmute yourself, ask your query. In the very beginning, you have raised the hand. I think might be some problem is there. You can unmute yourself, Raghav.
Ma'am, please turn on the lights.
All
the
lights
is a bit dark.
All lights are turned on. I don't know why it seems to be like this. Anyhow, you managed for today. Tomorrow I'll definitely talk about this also. Is it okay, Raghav?
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. So sine theta, we are taking it as common. This is 1 minus 2 sine square theta. And in the denominator, let us take cos theta as common. This is 2 cos square theta minus 1, right? So what you can see that we need tan theta, right? Hame tan theta chahiye. So as far as sine theta over cos theta is concerned, that will definitely give us tan theta. But how to manage these things? We have to get them cancelled. So that means they should be in the same trigonometric ratio. So I'm writing the sine theta over cos theta as tan theta. And I'm going to change one of the trigonometric ratio in the numerator and denominator in terms of other. So let us write this sine square theta, as we know that it is 1 minus cos square theta over, this is 2 cos square theta minus 1. So further, this is equal to tan theta. 1 minus 2, let us take this minus 2 inside, plus 2 cos square theta over 2 cos square theta minus 1, right? So further, this is equal to tan theta, 2 cos square theta plus minus 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 1 over 2 cos square theta minus 1. So what we can see that this 2 cos square theta minus 1 in the numerator as well as in the denominator, they're going to get cancelled and we're left with tan theta. And what is this tan theta? This is our right hand side. So very, very interesting are these questions, right? Why so? Because as we use the identities, the different trigonometric ratios, very easily we reach to the right hand side, right? So let us start with the 8th part of the same question. As I told you, each and every part is to be discussed in the class, and only a requirement from you people that whenever you're making notes, don't copy it from anywhere. Just try it yourself. That will give you one practice. right? So eighth part I'm going to start with. I'm taking left hand side.
Left hand side is
sine A plus cosecant A, it's a whole square, plus cos A plus secant A, it's
whole square, right?
Now we have to prove that this thing, this is equal to, let me write here, 7 plus tan square A
plus
cot square A. We have to reach to this expression after solving this. So I'm taking left hand side. As I told you, why trigonometric identities question seems to be difficult to the students, because so many types of identities are involved. Not only trigonometric identities, algebraic identities are also involved. So you see that which algebraic identity can be used to solve it. This is A plus B whole square in the first expression, and in the second expression also we'll use A plus B whole square. So let us open it. This is sine square A, that means A square. You know, sine A whole square, I'm writing it to be sine square A. That is one of the same thing. We discussed it earlier. So cosecant A, that is cosecant square A plus 2AB, that means 2 sine A into cosecant A. In the same way, when I'll open the second bracket using the same identity, I will be having cot square A plus secant square A plus 2 cos A into secant A. Algebraic identity I'm using A plus B whole square. According to that, I'm moving and I'm reaching to this expression, right? Now see how we can manage further. So to manage these trigonometric functions further, we just have to recall certain identities which gives us the relation between the trigonometric functions. As we know that sine square A plus cos square A, they can give us collectively, they can give us one. So let us collect them. This is sine square A plus cos square A that I'm collecting, right? So we are left with cosecant square A, secant square A, 2 sine A and 2 cos A secant A. So let us manage this 2 sine A cosecant A and 2 cos A secant A first. As far as this cosecant square A and secant square A is concerned, you see that we want to reach tan square A and cot square A. Can we have any identity which can shift these trigonometric ratios in terms of tan and cot? Definitely we are having. We know that cosecant square A minus cot square A, this is equal to 1. From that we can derive that cosecant square A is 1 plus cot square A. So replace this cosecant square A by 1 plus cot square A. Expression can be tilted to like this. So how we can change this? This is 2 sine A, this cosecant A. Now I want to eliminate, I want to banish the, all the trigonometric ratios except tan and cot, because in my expression I need only tan and cot. So right, this is 2 sine A cosecant A, this is a reciprocal of sine A, we all know. So let us write it to be 1 over sine A, right? Managed up to this, comes to the secant square A. Again, as I need tan in the expression, I can have secant and tan's identity to shift the secant square A in terms of tan square A. So how we can write secant square A? This is 1 plus tan square A. And again, coming to this expression, we all know that this is 2 cos A and secant A can be written as 1 over cos A, right? How to manage the things? You can say, ma'am, you know this, so you are doing. How we can do? You can also do in the same way. You can also think on the same line of action. You can see your right hand side and accordingly you can act. So this is sine square A plus cos square A and equal to 1, right? Constants I need, because my answer, it is having 7 in it, right? So let me collect the constants. This is 1. Plus cot square A. Now see, sine A get cancelled. So this is 2 and then 1 plus tan square A, cos A get cancelled plus 2. Now see, the miracle happens. Magic happens. What magic has happened here? What we have done here we see that we are left with 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 2, 4 and 5 plus 2, 7. That means the constant which is involved in the right hand side. And what trigonometric ratios are left here? This is cot square A plus tan square A. And my dear students, this is what we need. This is right hand side, right? Do it side by side. When you will start doing the practice, when you will start doing these questions up to the maximum extent, you will definitely going to enjoy it, right? So let us start with the ninth part. The ninth part is, we have to prove, I'm taking the left hand side, that cosecant A minus sine A into secant A minus cos A, let me write the right hand side here, I have to prove that this is equals to 1 over tan A plus cot A. So I'm taking the left hand side. What maximum we can do in the left hand side? We can just shift the cosecant and secant in terms of sine and cos. You know, cosecant, it is a reciprocal of sine. C ka reciprocal as say, I told you in the previous lecture, right? So this is 1 over sine A minus sine A. So how I can write secant? I can write secant as 1 over cos A minus cos A. This is maximum that you can do, that you can make the change in the first step. So, you know, I have told you that in trigonometric functions, also the calculations will do in the same manner as we used to do in the case of the constants, in the case of the fractions. What we do when one fraction is subtracted from the another fraction, we take the LCM. So let us take 1. So when we take LCM of 1 with 7, the answer is 7. When we take LCM of 1 with 8, answer is 8. So what happened? When we take LCM of 1 and sine A, the answer will be sine A. Right. So what is the procedure to tackle the thing with LCM? That LCM is divided by the numerator. When I divide this with the, sorry, denominator, answer will be 1 multiplied with the numerator, that is 1 minus. Again, this answer will be divided by the denominator, that is 1. And when this sine A divided by 1, we will be having sine A. Sine A multiplied by sine A, this is sine square. Okay, same thing I will do here. I think not to repeat, you can verify it very well. Right. You know, what is 1 minus sine square A? This is cos square A. Identities, I hope that you have learned them in the vacation, right? So this is cos square A over sine A. And this is sine square A over cos A, right? This is the 2 power of the cos. That means cos is written 2 times. This is the 1 power of cos. You know, when we do the cutting, aapko pata hai jaise हम यहाँ पे 4 की पावर 2 है, नीचे 4 है, कट करके 4 की पावर 1 हो जाता था. रूल हमें पता है, बिहाइंड दिस रूल इज एक्सपोनेंट एंड पास. सेम आई एम अप्लाइंग हियर, दिस इज cos स्क्वायर A, दिस इज cos raised to power 1. व्हेन दे गेट कैंसिल्ड वी विल बी हैविंग अ सिंगल cos, cos A. एंड व्हेन sin A एंड sin स्क्वायर A गेट कैंसिल्ड, अगेन वी विल बी हैविंग सिंगल sin. व्हाट इज लेफ्ट विद अस? ओनली द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ cos A एंड sin. So students, here one thing you might have noticed. After solving it to the extent what we can solve, we are having cos A into sine A. And this is not our right hand side. Hamari right hand side ye hai hi nahi. What we need is 1 over tan A plus cot A. How we can shift it to 1 over tan A plus cot A? No method is there which can make cos A into sin A's product in terms of 1 over tan A plus cot A. So what to do? In such cases, in some of the questions, you'll do some extra questions also. You'll see that in some of the questions, directly from the left-hand side, we're not getting right-hand side. So in that cases, what to do? In that cases, left-hand side and right-hand side,
they are to solve separately. That means I will mark it to be one and I'll again restart the solution with considering right hand side. So let us see that after taking right hand side, what can happen. 1 over tan A plus cot A.
You know, after solving left hand side, I'm getting the things in terms of sine and cos. That means in this right hand side, when I'm solving it, I should shift it in terms of sine and cos. Let us see how this is tan A can be written as sine A over cos A. And this is cot A can be written as cos A over sine. I hope this up to this, everything is clear to you. If any doubt, most welcome, raise your hand and you can clear your queries. Okay. So now my, you can say, work is to solve this denominator. Again, the same thing I'm telling you, two fractions are to be solved. How to solve the two fractions? By taking the LCM. So let us take the LCM. This is cos A, sin A. So I'm taking the LCM, product of these two will be the LCM. You know, when we are having prime numbers, for example, 3 and 7, nothing is common between them. Then what teachers have told us to take the LCM easily, their product is the LCM. Similarly, when we have two trigonometric functions like here cos A and sin A, there is nothing common between them. Then the only way to take the LCM is their product. So I'm taking their product as LCM. So what is the rule? This LCM is to be divided with the numerator, cos A get cancelled. And the answer, that is sin A, is to be get multiplied with the numerator. Sin A into sin A, definitely it will be sin square A. Plus, when this LCM divided by the numerator, denominator, this get cancelled, we are left with cos A. And what to do with that cos A? That cos A is to be multiplied with the numerator. So this becomes cos square A. Very easy. I'm just taking LCM. Nothing new I'm doing. You have done the tricks. You have done the method of LCM till 9th standard. And you should know how to take the LCM. Right? So whatever can be omitted, vanished, diminished, should be with the help of the identities. We know sin square plus cos square A. This is one. Cos A into sin. Now this is the biggest, bigger over. Over ke sign yahan pe do hai. Don't get confused. One sign of over is the smaller one and another sign of over is the bigger one. So how to manage these two signs? To manage these two signs, just see, this is the bigger sign of over and this is known as division. We know that when the fractions are in the numerator and denominator, we change the sign of division in the multiply. And what happened to the denominator? Denominator get reciprocal. So here we are having 1 into cos A sin A over 1. This thing get reciprocal as I shifted this division into multiplication. So I'm having cos A into sin A, and dear students, again we are reaching to equation number 2, which is very much similar to equation number 1, because after solving left hand side, you have got cos A into sin A, and the same we are getting here after solving the right hand side, that is cos A into sin A. Hence the two sides, they are equal. You can write easily. Hence proof लिखना बच्चों को बहुत अच्छा लगता है. जब हम क्लास में जब फिजिकल क्लासेस होती थी तो बच्चों को जब थ्योरम करवाते हैं, कुछ समझ आए ना आए, कुछ लिखा हो ना हो, एंड में हैंस प्रूफ बोलने का जो मजा होता था ना, बहुत वो जमाने ही बीत गए उस मजे को लिए हुए. एनी हाउ, सो 10th पार्ट इज 1 प्लस tan स्क्वायर a over 1 plus cot square A, this is equals to 1 minus tan A over 1 minus cot A, its whole square, and is equal to tan square. You might be a little surprised, because in the earlier questions, when we are solving, we are having only two sides. One is the left hand side, another is the right hand side.
But in this question, instead of having two, you can say, equation, two sides, we are having three sides. हमारे पास तीन sides हैं. तो तीन sides कैसे equal prove होंगी भाई? हम पहली को solve करते हैं, देखते हैं इसका answer क्या आता है. Second को solve करते हैं, देखते हैं इसका answer क्या आता है. Hope so, दोनों का answer हम tan square a बना पाएं. Right? So, let me consider the first side. That is 1 plus tan square a over 1 plus cot square a. Now see, my target is to make it, to turn it to tan square a. So it means I just have to change this cot. How I can change this cot? You know, cot is reciprocal of tan. So I can write it to be 1 plus tan square a, and in the denominator, cot square a can be written as 1 over tan square a. Right? Now leave this numerator. Just consider the denominator. Again, the concept of LCM. This is the biggest over. Ye do fractions hain. 1 and tan square a ka LCM is tan square a. नीचे हमने एलसीएम लिया टैन स्क्वायर ए. टैन स्क्वायर ए डिवाइडेड बाय 1 गिव्स अस टैन स्क्वायर ए. व्हाटएवर आंसर वी आर गेटिंग आफ्टर डिवीजन इज टू बी मल्टीप्लाई विद द न्यूमरेटर दैट इज 1. सो दिस इज टैन स्क्वायर ए प्लस अगेन दिस एलसीएम इज टू बी डिवाइडेड विद द न्यूमरेटर टैन स्क्वायर ए. टैन स्क्वायर ए टैन स्क्वायर गेट कैंसिल. 1 इज देयर आंसर लेफ्ट इज 1. 1 is to be multiplied with the numerator. Again, 1. Now again, the same thing. This division sign is to be shifted into multiplication. I don't know how to divide them, but I know that this division sign, I can get rid of it by converted it into multiplication. Right? So I can have 1 plus tan square a multiplied tan square a over 1 plus tan square. Right? So this 1 plus tan square a, 1 plus tan square a get cancelled. So this is tan square a. So what you are getting? After solving the first expression, answer comes out to be tan square a. Similarly, you will solve the second expression, answer will again come out to be tan square a. Videos on karo apni. After so many days, we are meeting. I want to see you all. Right? Pata nahi kyun videos off karke baithe rehte ho. वीडियो ऑन करके पढ़ा करो. अच्छा लगता है जब आप आगे से एक्सप्रेशंस देते हो अपने. इट सीम्स टू बी यू कैन से इनकरेजिंग टू टीचर. राइट? भूमिका ही है जो थ्रू आउट द ईयर अपनी वीडियो ऑन करके रखेगी. बाकियों को कुछ नहीं मतलब फर्क पड़ता. तो फर्स्ट डे है, यू शुड बी वेरी एक्साइटेड. माधव अच्छा बच्चा है, कम से कम टीचर के कहने पे ऑन कर लेता है. माधव गुड टू सी यू आफ्टर सो मेनी डेज. राइट? चलिए. सो this expression, second expression I am taking, this is 1 minus tan a over 1 minus cot a. It's a whole square. Now again, I need the things in terms of tan. So I have to shift this cot in terms of tan. So cot can be written as 1 over tan. This is square. 1 minus tan a, niche LCM, same way, I'm not repeating it. Right? So now, this division, I'm going to change into multiply. So tan a jump karke upar chala gaya. Things get reciprocal. Seedhi si baat. Agar niche fraction hai, hum division ko multiply mein change kar rahe hain. Things get reciprocal, as you can see here. Right? Now, iska square. Ab ye dono kisi tarah se katne chahiye, but same nahi hai. Kaise katein? This is plus 1, this is minus 1. This is minus tan a, this is plus tan a. So, better to take minus as common. So, let me take minus as common in the denominator. Minus common, this is 1 minus tan. It's whole square. This get cancelled. अब आपके माइंड में ये भी बात आ सकती है कि टैन ए तो बच गया, इस माइनस का क्या करें. ये जो स्क्वायर है ना, दिस कैन डू एवरीथिंग फॉर अस बिकॉज स्क्वायर ऑफ अ नेगेटिव थिंग इज ऑलवेज पॉजिटिव. दिस माइनस गेट ऑब्जर्व लाइक दिस. So this tan A, it's whole square. We are getting it to be tan square A. All the two expressions after solving, we are getting them to be tan square A, which realized our aim, right? So whenever these kinds, some in some of the questions you see, we do so many extra questions that after solving the left hand side, right hand side is not, you can say, obtained directly. So you have to solve right hand side also in that kind of questions. And in this question, in the 10th part, you can see both of the sides, both of the terms of the whole equation are to be solved to get the values to be the same trigonometric function, right? So this is all about this. And I think the 8.4 first second questions are also left. We have left them. They are of different category. That's why I have left them earlier. But you have to do that also, because sometimes they are there in the exam, in the board paper also. So let us start with the first question of 8.4. Don't leave the class in between. Enjoy your learning. When you start enjoy learning, you will definitely rise in life, right? Chaliye, question number first. Express trigonometric ratios sine A, secant A, and tan A in terms of cot A. आपको पता है हम tan को sin cos की टर्म में लिखते हैं. Tan theta is equal to sin theta over cos theta. हम cot को sin cos में लिखते हैं. Cos theta over sin theta. Similarly, secant को cos में, cosecant को sin में, and etc. Now we have to express these trigonometric ratios in terms of cot A. Very simple and easy method will do. Don't do go with the identities. कि इस identity में shift कर दूँ उसमें. हम एक simple सा method करेंगे, which will definitely help us to realize our aim. Let us see. You know, whenever we are talking about trigonometric ratios, we are talking about a right angle triangle. So let me make a right angle triangle. So trigonometric ratios, they are to be discussed of angle A. Let me take A as a acute angle. We know this, whatever angles ratios are to be discussed, that we have to take as a acute angle. So let us take it to be B. This is C. This is it. Right? Now, एक बात आपने याद रखनी है कि ये जो रेशियोज हैं, दे हैव टू बी एक्सप्रेस्ड इन टर्म ऑफ कॉट. जिस टर्म में आपको एक्सप्रेस करनी है, आप उसी से स्टार्ट करोगे. कॉट ए से ही हम स्टार्ट करेंगे. जिस टर्म में, अगर आपको हलवा बनाना है तो आप हलवे की ही रेसिपी देखोगे यूट्यूब पे. आप वहां पे पास्ता की रेसिपी नहीं देखोगे. तो अगर आपको इसको कॉट ए में एक्सप्रेस करना है, तो यू हैव टू see it with quoting only. Agar by chance, iske baad aapki break hai na, if you can manage, please rejoin me, because hamara kaam thoda sa piche hai baaki section se. Hum 10 minute agar aaj ki break ke liye laga lein, to hum unke saath aa sakte hain. Theek hai? Hope you will cooperate. चलिए, सो मैं कोटे की बात कर रही थी. अगर मैं यहाँ पे कोटे को इस ट्रायंगल के अकॉर्डिंगली लिखूं, वी नो कोटे इज रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ टैन. ऐसे तो याद करना मुश्किल होता है ना, सारे हमने टैन याद किया हुआ. टैन इज, दिस इज, यू नो, दिस इज, अगर हम इस एंगल को ले रहे हैं तो ये बेस हुआ, 90 के ऑपोजिट हाइपोटेन्यूज हुआ, एंड दिस इज परपेंडिकुलर. कोट ए रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ टैन. व्हाट इज टैन? परपेंडिकुलर ओवर बेस. व्हाट विल बी कोट? बेस ओवर परपेंडिकुलर. ठीक है, तो यहाँ पे बेस हमारे पास है ए बी, परपेंडिकुलर हमारे पास है बी सी. अब कभी भी ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज को एक्सप्रेस करने की, उनकी वैल्यूज निकालने की बात आई, तो हम क्या करते थे? हम इन तीनों साइड्स की वैल्यू निकालते थे. अगर तीनों साइड्स की वैल्यू आ जाए, तो हम ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज की वैल्यूज इजीली फाइंड कर सकते हैं. अब मैंने इन साइड्स की वैल्यू यहां से फाइंड करनी है. ये रेशियो है. व्हाट इज दिस रेशियो? इफ आई एम टेकिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ ए बी फ्रॉम हियर, हियर ए बी इज नॉट कॉट ए, दिस इज के कॉट ए. कॉन्स्टेंट ऑफ रेशियो यू हैव टू टेक. एंड इफ आई टेक बी सी, बी सी इज 1 × k, दैट इज के. ये बात सबको समझ आई? आपको याद होगा पिछली बार हमारे पास ऐसे होता था, ए बी ओवर बी सी is equal to 3/5. तो मैं कहती थी AB is equal to 3K, BC is equal to 5K. सिमिलरली आई एम टेकिंग ए बी इज इक्वल टू के कॉट ए, के के साथ मल्टीप्लाई हो गया, एंड बी सी इज इक्वल टू वन के साथ मल्टीप्लाई के. ये दोनों वैल्यूज आ गई. नाउ यू कैन शिफ्ट इन द ट्राइंगल एंड राइट द वैल्यूज. दिस इज के कॉट ए एंड बी सी इज के, राइट? सो in right angle triangle to find the hypotenuse, what to do? Very simple, trigonometric, Pythagoras theorem, na? So let us apply Pythagoras theorem in the given triangle to find the value of AC. This is AC square is equal to BC square plus AB square. So AC square is equal to K square plus K cot A whole square. ठीक है? So you will be having AC square is equal to K square plus K square cot square A. So taking K square as common, you will be having 1 plus cot square A. I need AC, so square is to be shifted on the other side. This is square root of K square into 1 plus cot square. Now square is to be given to both of the things. K square, when it is under the root, come out to be K. So this is K, and this square root, when it will be given to 1 plus cot square A, it will be written like this. Now some of the students, they are saying that इसको भी कोई identity use करके change कर देना चाहिए. Why so? Cot में चाहिए सब कुछ. Not to change it now. Write it. K 1 plus cot square A. Now you see half of the work has been done because all the sides of the triangle, they are in the term of cot, and that is what we want. चलिए next देखते हैं कैसे हम express करेंगे. So you see sin A. Sin A का formula हमारे पास था perpendicular over hypotenuse. ठीक है, put करो. Perpendicular is K. Hypotenuse is K into 1 plus cot square. Very easily, so simply, like you can say magic, sin is expressed in terms of cot. Because हमारा line of action बिल्कुल ठीक था, हमने sides को cot में shift कर लिया, right? Now see, I have to express secant A in terms of cot A. Secant. Secant cos का reciprocal, cos base over hypotenuse, तो secant hypotenuse over base, right? So what is the value of hypotenuse? K into 1 plus cot square A, and what is the value of base? K cot A. This get cancelled. So this is again in terms of cot. Right. One more thing is here. That tan A is to be expressed in dot. कोई जरूरत नहीं है कुछ सोचने की. Tan cot में कैसे express होता है हम सबको पता है. Tan is reciprocal of cot. So easily write it. 1/4. This is the very easiest method to do these kind of question. You see second question, I'll give it to you to do it as homework. But I just going to give it its hint. Now all the trigonometric ratios are to be expressed in term of secant A. अगर secant A में express करनी है तो पहले तो right angle triangle बना, A acute हुआ. Secant A जो है cos base over hypotenuse, secant cos का reciprocal, hypotenuse over base, that means KC over AB. तो यहां से AC की value K secant A और AB की value only K. यूज करो इसको. ये के सीकेंट ए हुआ, ये हुआ के. इसको यूज करते हुए, पाइथागोरस को यूज करते हुए ये आ जाएगा के इंटू सीकेंट स्क्वायर ए माइनस वन. बस अब इसके बाद सारी ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक रेशियोज के फॉर्मूले लगाओ, यू विल गेट देम इन टर्म्स ऑफ सीकेंट ए, राइट? सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट एक्सरसाइज 8.4. सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शिफ्ट टुवर्ड्स, वन मोर थिंग इज लेफ्ट. Better to finish it today only. Don't go anywhere. If I'll go anywhere, you just rejoin me because I don't want to put it on tomorrow because all the other sections, they have started the new chapter today. Only we are like so. So better ki hum इसको आज खत्म कर लें। एक चीज मैंने आपको बतानी है, उसके लिए आई एम जस्ट सर्चिंग इट आउट। ओके, सो यू ओपन योर बुक्स एट पेज नंबर 181। क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 वी हैव लेफ्ट ना, सो लेट अस कंप्लीट दैट आल्सो। important because as far as the information is there, so one of the paper it will be in the MCQs form, maybe it will be like this. So better true and false, the small concepts I'm telling you, keep them in mind, write them in your notebook, keep writing on in your notebook, because that are going to help you. So state whether the following are true or false first. अच्छा, इसको करवाने से पहले ना मैं आपको एक चीज बताना चाहती हूँ। हमारे पास 6 ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस हैं, साइन, कॉस एंड टैन, और बाकी के 3 इनके रेसिप्रोकल हैं। अब मैं आपको कुछ एक चीज बताती हूँ, एक होती है डोमेन, एक होती है रेंज। डोमेन चलो अभी 2 मिनट के लिए छोड़ो, क्योंकि ये रेंज पे बेस्ड है, मैं आपको रेंज के बारे में बताती हूँ। कोई अपने सिंपल लैंग्वेज में मुझे रेंज के बारे में एक्सप्रेस कर सकता है? व्हाट इज रेंज? एनीवन, रेंज क्या होती है? हम जाते हैं मॉल में, हम कहते हैं कि इस रेंज में कपड़े चाहिए हमें, कोई इस रेंज में अपनी मतलब रिक्वायरमेंट है मेरी। राघव रोल नंबर 29 वांट्स टू एक्सप्लेन। हाँ जी राघव, मोस्ट वेलकम, कम फॉरवर्ड एंड टेल मी योर ओपिनियन अबाउट रेंज, व्हाट यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय द वर्ड रेंज। अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ राघव। Yes, Raghav, I can see you have raised your hand. I'm giving you the chance. You just unmute yourself and share with all of your very, very good friends that what is the meaning of range in your opinion?
Ma'am, range can be called as a category or a group.
Yes, you can see. जैसे मैंने आपको hint दिया उसके accordingly आपने ठीक बताया कि range होती है group या category. बिल्कुल ठीक। Whenever we visit some mall or you can say some place, we say that I need the things from this range to this। मेरी ये रेंज है, मेरी पॉकेट ये अलो करती है, तो मेरी रेंज चीजों को खरीदने की ये है। तो जब मैं ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस की बात करती हूँ, वहां पे रेंज का मीनिंग क्या है? वहां पे रेंज का मीनिंग ये है कि साइन थीटा, थीटा की बहुत सारी वैल्यूज हो सकती है, इनपुट बहुत हो सकती है, इनपुट रियल नंबर्स।